Tonight I'm going to talk to you about that remarkable continent, Antarctica. Remote, hostile, and at present uninhabited on a permanent basis. For early explorers, it was the ultimate survival contest. For researchers like me, it remains a place of great intellectual challenge, while for the modern tourist, it's simply a wilderness of great beauty. First, some facts and figures. Antarctica is a place of extremes, the highest, coldest, and windiest continent,